American Hockey League Vandal Arena has been very good to the Griffins this season. Picked up a point, at least a point, in 11 of their last 12 games on home ice. Tonight, Iowa in town. Todd Nelson without Todd Bertuzzi. He was sick, and Mitch Callahan, veterans night off, and they missed them. First period, a mistake, turn it over. Mark Hagel's shot saved. Mario Lucia, the rebound, 1-0 Wild, the lead. Second period, Iowa on the power play, and watched the former Griffin captain, Jeff Hogan, calls for the puck in front of the net and just stuffs it 5-hole, his 6th of the year, 2-0 Iowa lead. Third period, Griffs get on the board. Power play goal by Robbie Russo, his 6th of the year, but that's it. Griffins lose, final score 2-1. And the